On the many roads of life, I stand in front of many doors. Many doors that lead to confusion at the age of 24. And at the age of 24, I find myself more than just a penny short, thinking that the many doors of life are nothing more than empty floors. And a lot of times I think I'm just another penny on the floor, thinking there really isn't much that a penny can afford. I guess we never know the value until we're just a penny short. Just know that every number has a value, even if you're just a penny from the floor.
I wonder why with school I find it really hard to focus. All I think about are words that could rhyme with what I've noted. What if I never noticed or stuck my nose in the dirty parts of life when my life has been as hopeless? Was it meant to be so I could write with such emotion? Get the gears of motion on a road to my devotion? Or am I just a person that my God has never chosen? And maybe that's the reason why my heart is closed in. Like, why does friendship gotta be unstable like the ocean? Your friends to the end, then they say you're just imposing. I guess I'm just imposing with a lot of wicked notions. Or maybe they're the reason why my love has been corroded. It's hard to be devoted, even as a poet. Nowadays I smile just to hide that I've imploded. I'm just a ticking time bomb and my demons know it. They're waiting for the day when I explode and I show it. I wonder what it's gonna take for me to catch a break. When you're working auto trades, there's no money to be made. Their money hungry fangs have you working like a slave. And you give it all you got, but then the bills are in your bank. And there's nowhere to escape. And almost every day there's an opportunity slammed in your face. But I stay with a smile even if I'm in denial, cause I hate it when my blood boils red like the Nile. And so I try to pray, I try to keep my faith, and I hope to integrate my life into God's ways. But I tend to be afraid, so I tend to step away. And it's simple to explain why my seasons stay the same. I'm too afraid to trust, even with the buff, cause every time I do it's left me withered in a rut. And I'm sick to the gut with a little bit of rust, cause all I ever wanted was my dad to pick me up.
Don't matter.